All right, we're about ready to get things started. I hope everyone is having a terrific Thursday. I almost forgot what day it was. Terrific Thursday evening so far. For those of you wondering how my 22nd birthday was, it was fun. And then again, I stayed home. Stayed home, I ordered myself a nice pizza. Got to sit back, relax, and watch one of my favorite wrestlers of all time. Well, my favorite wrestler of all time, Edge. I have a compilation DVD of his matches called Decade of Decadence that I like to pop in every now and then. Watched a good few hours of that, because each disc is like 3 hours long, and I got through like the second match of the third disc before I decided to call it for the day and do other things. So yeah, pretty basic. Still blazing through Baldur's Gate 3 and Final Fantasy 16. Which, speaking of, I doth believe, we'll be continuing the Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough with, the boys of Ladgaz and Morgan, tomorrow. I think it's gonna be around 6 p.m. So, be on the lookout for that when that happens. Anything else? I mean, other than, you know, we got usual Skyrim on Saturday at 6. Yeah, I think that's pretty much about it. So, we're ready to get this started, ladies and gentlemen. I think we're about ready to get things started. But before we do that, make sure to go check out Nightride FM, your 24/7 synthwave radio. They have an app on the Google Play Store and I believe the Apple Store. I'm still not sure yet. They also have an app, or not an app, a website they can go to that is just called nightride.fm. So go check them out. I always listen to them whenever I'm like chilling, playing like maybe Destiny 2 if I want, or like maybe Final Fantasy 14. Which, speaking of, I did just remember, the next patch for 14 comes out next month, so that's gonna be fun. As we get closer and closer to Dawn Trail, the next expansion, really excited for that. Let's see. I forgot. Okay, so I completely forgot Phantom Liberty for Cyberpunk came out and like comes out in like 2 or 3 days, 4 days. Because it comes out on the 25th. I, for some reason, in my head, I thought it came out in fucking December. But no, it apparently comes out this month, so... There's some... See, the thing is, right, I'm trying to get through games on my, like, my backlog for my off time. And... There's just too much. There's too many games coming out this year. Like, the game companies, you need to slow the fuck down. 2023 is already a banger of a year for gaming. But, all that being said, though, ladies and gentlemen, I think we can go ahead and jump right back into the pizza tower. And, whoop. So, we got rid of, yeah, we've gotten rid of two of the bosses so far. In the form of the one tomato man. Yeah, this dude. And we've gotten rid of, the cheese dude with the gun. trying to figure out the trying to find the exit, or at least the elevator. Wait, where's the elevator? Oh, okay. Yeah, apparently there's one level that we actually didn't, like, fully complete. That I, admittedly am pretty... I do kind of want to get that completed. If I can figure out which one it is, because it's on this level. Yeah, it's... Huh. This one? No, we got this one. Oh yeah, we never got through this one, so. Waste yard. Aw. Oh God. What the hell? I don't want the dead body. Oh, damn. Okay, hold on now. I like this guitar riff, though. Goddamn. I'm a ghosty ghost. Wait. Ah, that's what it was. I gotta wait until I got glowies. Also, I sound like the ghost from Pac-Man. I realize. I'm gonna clear out these because I imagine I'm gonna have to escape through here once I break the pillar. Here we go.
Woo! Woo!
I am nice. Alright, what all have I done? I've lost my medication today. This day is going to suck. Yeah. Alright, what do we got here? Cruise Cove. Or Crust Cove. The groovy pineapple. Dual barrel roll. Man, I think I just invented a new sport. Ow, ass. Open line door, thank you. Oh, shoot. Oh, fuck. There we go. Woo! Thought I wasn't gonna make that one. Highest combo, 26. How much do you want? $200. Once you have beaten a level, you can revisit it to find a lap 2 portal near the entrance. These will give you a point bonus, but also force you to loop around the escape portion one more time. Mini golf? This is quite the interesting level. Thank you. soda course. The burger course. All right, time for the burger course. Thank you. Final course. Are you? Whew. Got another A rank. Oh, Jesus. Gnome Forest. I'm very confused as to why I just saw. While doing the double jump, hold down while, wait. Yeah. Holding it in the direction of the wall to climb it. Wait. I'm so confused as how I even got to this part. Like, I enter a thing, and then suddenly I'm a guy running on top of a giant rat. Gustavo is who I'm playing as. Oh, fuck. I'm confused. How the f- wait, what? Okay, there's only one way. Did I miss a ladder door over there? Is that what happened? Oh, there is a fucking ladder. I'm stupid. Oh, back to that guy. Oh, okay. I mean, hey, it's still good regardless. I'll get me enough money for the boss room, so. This is the third boss. I just realized. Okay. Is this gonna be a pain in the ass, or is this gonna be relatively easy? Pino versus the noise. Oh, is this supposed to be like a reference to the Noid? Yeah, it's a fucking Noid reference. God damn it. All right. Oh, damn it. And fuck you. What the fuck? Oh, he drops one of those fucking dudes. Okay. God damn it. Alright, well I got his patterns down, so. Jesus. Oh, you fucker. God damn it. And fuck you. God damn it. I need to stop doing that. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, was it the noise's girlfriend? Or was it the noise's mom? It was one of those two things. But regardless, we won. Good job! That was awful. I don't care. I complete it. The slum. The big city. Thank you. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to fucking take the taxi. Damn. Okay. That's what I wanted me to do. Taking screenshots for thumbnail purposes. Oh shit. The guy in the car just witnessed a murder. Man, that man just straight up had a gun. Okay, didn't mean to. Oh. Apparently, that person didn't realize that there was a big ass fucking pillar in their house. Easy. Oh, ha. I don't think you need any hints today. Wait, hold on, that door's open. Oh, I can't go through there. Never mind. Oh shit. Oh well, I don't care. Oh, damn. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Okay, hold on, I need to... need to become another pizza box, right quick. Wait, no, hold on, wait a minute, I can. Because... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, never mind. God. Jesus Christ. You assholes. Oh my God, Jesus. Let's see, how much is he charging for this? 200? Okay. Oh, level is just straight up called oh shit. Wait a minute. Oh, god damn it. Oh, damn. Okay. Alright. So, oh. Top pipe. Bottom pipe. Then top pipe again. Come on, I need you. Yep, thank you for making me cheesy. The fuck? Okay, the delay on that, I'm not a huge fan of. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. All right, hold on. Kind of want to see if there's anything else I can do. Unless this is literally all I can do. Damn. Okay. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. There we go. Yeah, but it's only 240? Damn. No, 240. 140. Ah, I'm losing track of time. Does your fridge smell weird? Have you checked the expiration date? Good question. I'll check back on you later. I know, honestly, that's just some good life advice. Check your fridge. I did it again. Oh, come on now. Oh. Alright, hold on. It was just after the fucking outlets. God damn it. Oh, wait, it's... Wait, hold on, this is different. Wait, no it isn't. It's the same area! Oh, darn it. Oh. Santa? Hell yeah. Satan's choice. Oh, okay, I keep forgetting that's what those rooms hold. There we go. That was a really fucking good run. Can I look at my level progress? I might go back to another level and I might go down a floor to see what I can get. If I even can. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's apparently one entire level that I miss. Okay. I don't know how that's possible. Oh. All right. Deep Dish 9. Oh, all right. Wait, hold on. Who's this now? Oh, just a random dude. Oh, geez. Back into space! Hello there, Venus. Oh, there he is. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, now. Wait, what happens if I use the rocket on the rat? I'm curious. Oh, damn. I'm not used to these rocket controls. I think I need to raise it up before I... No, because I need to turn it around on ground. Oh, unless... Okay. I think I see. Yeah, there we go. Come here, my pizza topping friends. Oh, whoops. Oh. Yeah, I love the Pizza Tower theme. Oh wait, I've set the bubble. And like all the music in this game is amazing. I love it. Oh, here we go. Boom. Okay. So we now have enough money. Place the next dude, the next boss. You know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Because part of me thinks that we are near the end of the game. So we might just go ahead and be able to finish this off. Here's your money, dude. Go get your propellers. What? Excuse me? Huh? Oh no. Was this the fucking T-1000? Alright, am I supposed to hit him while he's in the air? Okay, there we go. Okay, there's a little too much going on for my liking. Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh, damn. This is gonna be confusing. Oh shit! Out. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit. Come on, come on, run, run. Oh my god. Alright, that was fucking creepy. I would like to never experience that ever again. I don't care if it was a C, I completed it. Oh, wait, what does it say? The elusive P rank, you can get it by doing everything there is to do in a level. The problem is that you need to keep a combo for the entirety of the level. It's a tough challenge, so don't feel bad if you don't want to do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Gustavo? You know, you really could lose some- Oh, well, fuck you too! I can lose some weight. I can lose weight on my own time! I also lose weight at work. Oh. Okay. How much are you looking for on this one? $210. Okay. Oh, whoops. Alright, well, I mean, if this is any indication, I'd say we're at the end of the game. And normally, if we were on a late night, I probably would continue until the very end, but unfortunately, I do want to get some stuff done, even though it is 2 a.m. But, you know, this is how things are, unfortunately. So, yeah, I believe next part will be the finale of Pizza Tower. I mean, I knew the game was short, but I'll be honest, I'm a bit surprised. But, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and find someone to raid, if there is anyone to raid tonight. I also need to take some Pepto-Bismol because my stomach is starting to not feel well, so. Hey, thank you, Venus. And also, thank you for stopping by. Always appreciate it. Really, I mean, no surprise there really isn't anyone on tonight. So, yeah, I think with that being said, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and call it a wrap here. So, with that being said, if you guys enjoyed what we've seen, and you haven't already, don't forget to give me a follow over here on Twitch, turn on your notifications for whenever I go live. There are links below to find me on both Instagram and Twitter, so you get notified on any stream updates and announcements that I may have. There is also a link to my YouTube channel. Also, Venus Cyan, thank you for the follow. Thank you for entering the bunker. There is no escape. I hope you realize the choice you made. But regardless, here is a link to my YouTube channel. That is where I post the VODs for the Mountain Blade Monday series, as well as the main playthroughs I do for the channel, and shorts whenever I get Twitch clips for shorts. So obviously tomorrow we have the continuation of at least I believe so anyway, the continuation of the Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough I'm currently doing with Ladgaz and McMorgan. So that should be going on tomorrow at around 6:30, if I had to guess. And then you know how it is. Like I said, tomorrow's part of Baldur's Gate 3, when I decide to upload the VOD, that will be going on the YouTube channel next Friday, right around the same time, or at least a few hours before I go live for Quake 2. And then Quake 2 will go up. Wait, hold on. Trying to I got a little confused because I forgot we did Baldur's Gate in 3 in 2 consecutive weeks, so that's why the other one went on Wednesday. Okay, there isn't going to be an alternating thing between both. Well, there is basically every other every other Friday there's gonna be Quake 2 and Baldur's Gate 3. I'm trying not to get myself confused, but I am. Then obviously Saturday, ladies and gentlemen, we got Skyrim. We'll be kicking off the Forsworn Legacy quest. No, not Legacy. The Forsworn Conspiracy quest line over in Markarth. So that'll all be happening on Friday and Saturday. Baldur's Gate 3, Skyrim, bunch of good games. Know you, decaf. Know you. Hope you're doing well, my dude. But anywho, that's where I'm gonna end things. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all have a terrific Thursday night, evening, morning, whatever the case may be. And I'll see you guys tomorrow night, I believe, for Baldur's Gate 3. Have a good night, everyone, and see ya.